are going to go all the way there.
Right.
You learn one thing of it. If you can learn it, from this ball, go this skinny, look. Stay you. Every time it comes, that means your vision, your thinking, and you're doing good. But if you got it out here going like this, and you're doing this, that's not, you're not doing nothing because the ball.
So what's the purpose of the double in bag, and how should you use it to slip?
Well, the slip, when you hit it, boop, boop, you make sure it goes all the way. But make sure, like, if it hits you, that means you got hit, right?
Right.
If you go like this, that means your timing is good.
Okay, so you don't slip way far back.
Yeah, you got to weave. The same thing like if I throw a punch at you. You got to know how to weave it, because if you're going to stay there, you're going to get hit.
What about with punching? How can you use this?
Well, punching is to let your head go, is to reflect everything, you know? The reflect. So everything is reflect. For punching, timing, looking around, moving, that's good for that. A lot of people just hit it, they're just thinking, look. What I'm doing wrong there? Look. That looks like I'm doing it right? No.
Oh,
it ain't right.
You're not slipping.
Well, thank you.
That's why I said to you.